How do you entertain a dog that can't exercise? It's been almost 4 weeks since Buddy hurt his foot, so he's not got out much. In addition to training and some enrichment, I tried to find some fun outings we can do together. I'm hoping this trip will prove more popular than the last. He was very unhappy to go to the supermarket. It was a nice sunny day, so I had a particular destination in mind, and because the weather was so good, it's a great opportunity to have that sunroof open. Buddy was excited to get out of the house. We then make sure we have windows down, and we put our favourite podcast on. And from here, it's just a short drive to our local garden centre. Not because we want to buy plants, but because we know that there's always the ice cream man. Buddy waits patiently for his ice cream. It's a pretty bland order. No flake, no sauce, just yummy ice cream. Making sure he gets every last bit. I think we can rule this a success. He looks much happier now.